out of it, in order to get better, in order to have fun, you have to do it. You have to practice. And it's not enough to like watch someone else go through the same exercises, because your body and your mind want to learn the good habits that make you better and better as you go. Okay? So in this class, we're going to be doing lots of different kinds of exercise. We're going to practice programming, but also we're going to read, we're going to write, we're going to talk to each other, we're going to make mistakes and live with each other's mistakes. And all that is part of computer science. And again, it's not enough if you just watch other people do it. I mean, imagine that you have some kind of personal exercise coach, and they tell you to do stuff, but all you do is to turn videotapes of other people doing those exercises. Right, that's not gonna do you much good. So one important thing about this class is you have to practice, and you have to start early in order to have enough time to practice. Okay, the people who do the best in this class are people who start on each problem set as soon as it's posted, almost a week before it's due. And then by the beginning of the next week, by Monday or Tuesday, they can come to class, they can come to office hours with well-informed questions after they've gone or do a first pass through that problem set. Okay, so you have to practice, and don't worry if you are not good at it, like I'm not good at climbing hills at the beginning or even now, but you just have to keep at it. Okay, and enjoy, and I'll see you in class.